Welcome to my channel, AK is bright. So Python the third unit continue this. Attributes refers accessing attributes of a class. This is the standard syntax used for all attributes reference, which is object name, address name, object name and address name. This discussed before all of the names that were given during the class definition, and hence where in the classes namescape or valid attributes names, you access the object attributes using the dot operators, which objects are shown in the examples below. So test display, yeah, this is the normal function declaration. The unit test dot display, unit test dot display, then print marks equal to test dot marks. Here three categories of function declarations there. The search for the reference attributes is done in the following sequence. A class instance has a namespace implemented as a directory, which is the first space in which the attributes reference are searched. When an attribute is not found there, on the instance class assign an attribute by the name, thus search the condition with the class attributes. If no class attributes is found, the other objects get attributes method is called the satisfy the looking lookup. You will study about the method later in chapters. Okay. The attributes assignment and deleting update the instance directory. Never a class a directory. It a class has a set attributes or delete attributes method. This is called the instance updating instance in the directory, the dictionary directory. You will learn about this method later in chapters. Okay, so how to declare the attributes, how to delete the attributes, how to define the attributes, this all learn about next. Okay, how to define the class attributes. Listen, this begin to the class itself. This attributes will be shared by all the instance. Such attributes are defined in the class body part, usually at the top. For logic eligibility, consider the following examples. So class health profiles, so weight equal to 89, so blood group equal to B positive. Okay, declare the three parts. Okay, then access the attributes, how to access this method. See, health profile weight, the health profile is a function. So declare the weight, weight equal to 89 here given. Say a weight, say 89. So health profile blood group P plus positive. So here the health profile, the three two functions define. Okay, wow. That and the two function inga execute pandrang, access pandrang, understood? Then instance attributes, as we have learned, the class may define the attributes for each the instance. These are called the instance attributes, and they belong the each instance object is class. For example, for the class health profile given the above, the let h1 be on instance. So the attributes h1 such as the weight are directly available through the dot operators. Okay, so the h1 dot weight, here the same values display. The dictionary for the instance attributes is also accessible by the directory variable about which you want, which you will learn the next section. The list attributes of the instance, we have two functions. The functions display the attributes of the instance in the form of the dictionary. The considers following the examples. was H1. So weight 89, blood group P positive. Okay. The directory that this functions list more attributes than vars, because this not limited to the directory of instance, is also display the class attributes examples. Directory the functions list more attributes than various, because it's not limited to the dictionary of instance, it is also display the class attributes. For example, dir directory H1. So document initialization, modulus, weight and blood groups. You can add the remove or modify the attributes to on the instance the var not defined by the class, such as height of the following. H1.height equal to 197. The are this height. So what's H1 means what answer display? 197 is display. Okay. Example continue. Weight 89, blood group B positive, height 199. Okay. So H1 height equal to 180. So modify the value height. Okay. So verse H1, the weight 89, blood group B positive, height what? 180. The del high H1 height, delete the attributes height. So verse H1, weight and blood group display. Harris should always be remembered that is features of adding the deleting the attributes carefully, since by doing this you start the have instance that have difference behaviors in this class. So understood friends? Then adding method dynamically. As you can add the modify and delete the attributes of a class dynamically. For example, runtime simultaneously add the method dynamically to an object class. Consider the code given below. So class health profile. So weight 89, blood group P positive. So display the function. Print common list. Come on, let's play. The health h equal to this function execute. H dot play function execute. H dot display function x. Okay. Class health profile. So weight 89, blood group P positive. Display function. The same like that. H dot play. The above example just a function which does not receive itself. If there is no way which is known that play is method, you know, need a self out to create a method and then bind is to the object that you have to import method type from the types module as shows the examples below. The for types import the method type. The class health profile. So weight 89, blood group P positive, definition the self name, self dot name defined here. The health profile stalling, the play method types play dot h dot play. Okay, this above code built-in function method. The type from the types models take two arguments, name function which has the bound dynamically and its instance which has to be bind the function. If the above example, the play method will be bound only with the instance h, no others instance class health profile. We'll have play method. If you want the others instance also be have play the method, then we have to add the method to the class and for the we make you use of self as shown in the example below. The health profile, weight equal to 89, blood group equal to P positive, self name equal to name. Yeah, display the print function, health function, play function. So all of you understood, friends. Say how to create the class, how to access this the class attributes. I think this video is very useful for you. So continue watch my channel, continue learn the Pythons. Yeah, this chapter how to create the class, how to attributes, how to link this use. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel, share your friends this link, then comment. Bye. Next video la paakalam. Bye.